you're in for one hell of a journey. So now I'm more excited, but the first thing I want to say is, remember last time I was saying that I didn't know who Alex was voiced by? Well, I knew who she was voiced by, but I just couldn't place the voice. She's voiced by Erin Yvette, I think is her real name, and she's voiced like Sasha from Tales from the Borderlands, Snow White from The Wolf Among Us, a lot of different characters. So I have heard her voice, definitely, before. Sasha, I think, was the one that I was harking back to. And Jonas is voiced by, I can't remember his name, something Hammond or something like that. He's voiced by the dude who did Kenny in The Walking Dead. He also did Beast in The Wolf Among Us. So they're very familiar voice actors, that's why they just stood out to me. But let's get down to this. We're still trying to find Carissa, and people pointed out that for some reason, Nona isn't on the map, which I didn't really get when I saw it as well. We've read with Clarissa, Jonas, and Alex, but Nona isn't anywhere to be seen. Less curious, I want to know what's going on with her. Maybe she's the demon. It's always demon, Sammy. Okay, you're going that way. I'm going this way. See you later. Bed.
Can you imagine sleeping here?
I'm trying not to. But why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kind of, I don't know, kind of morbid.
Let's just find that girl and get out of here.
Yeah. I don't know why they freaking left him. Also, isn't the style of this game a lot like some stop motion movies, like Coraline or something?
Stuff like this. I always thought it was pretty. Kind of like, I don't know, kind of like the buildings being reclaimed by the trees and the soil, you know?
Well, right now it just looks like scary tentacles, so. I'm kind of like that too. I like when you see buildings all with leaves and everything up the sides of them.
In the daytime, this is pretty much skater mecca.
I can tell. I'm going over here, Jonas. Padlock door. Okay, so we need to find a key, Jonas. I don't know what you're talking about. why did we go over there? It's all your fault. Fucking sound like Clarissa. Are you serious?
Jonas, what happened? Are you alright?
Okay, I'm exploring first. Oh, God. Okay, now it's freaking me out. Okay, before it was cool. It was like summoning alien demon portal things. But now it's just fucking freaky. I don't like it. Also, I'm looking around because sometimes these types of games have secrets lying around.
Okay, lights. Testing. Okay, I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here. It's just a room. So, like, riddle me that, first of all. And then, second of all, I can't get out.
Okay.
Hold on, I'll check.
Well, it says unlocked radio.
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really weird lock here. Is anything out there explain what this is?
No. Well, the poster on the wall.
I'm okay.
Okay, let's start talking.
I thought it was dark out there.
Don't it's really dark for a second.
Room closet. Gets a lot darker.
I should say...
Well, I never wanted to be a DJ. And this isn't really enticing me to start, but I can sort of see the appeal now, you know? But I'd be a horrible talk radio guy, like just getting opinions. Wouldn't know what to say, really. I wouldn't want to do it anyway. It'd be like a slow, horrible death by anxiety or something, talking to all those listeners.
Shut the fuck up.
And then to get up at like 3 a.m., right? Those guys, those talk radio guys. They start at like 5. I'd be like the late night, like the late night old rock guy, and they'd like keep me on the books to like, you know, point out for credibility. Hey, we don't just play the pop crap.
Jonas, I'm gonna point you right in your fucking face.
Bad fingers, so what's your problem? Whenever you're ready to, tell me that. Yeah, you're just. Thank you.
Excuse me. I meant to say as well that this is the type of game where the characters talk a lot. And I have heard that some Let's Players didn't even want to record the game because of that, because it's impossible to commentate over, because there's stuff happening all the time. So I should say right now, I apologize if I end up talking over any of the characters. Sometimes, again, as a Let's Player, you kind of need to talk anyway, because otherwise the video will be taken down for just matching so much content with the original creators and all that kind of stuff. But just, I don't know, it's a weird type of game to commentate over, so apologies for that. And that's why I have subtitles on as well, so you can still read what the characters are saying. So, because I know there's a lot of people who are probably like, Jack, can you shut the fuck up? I'm with you. But again, it's what I do. Ooh, hello. No. It's 2C Vernon.
Let Jonas talk to his mom.
What?
What is this? What does this mean? Who are you?
That was me! That sounded like her voice anyway. Hello? Ooh! Please tell me there's time travel portal stuff going on. Because I think that's what it is, because when the triangle thing showed up, it sounded like it was hacking back to the people who were in the submarine. Okay, let's just see what happens if I click this.
Okay, what just happened? Because that sucked.
It's I guess a one-way lock?
Yeah. I just wish one thing would work here like anything works out in the real world.
Just come on! Shut up!
Padlock code 3418. It's on a list of
3418
cookies. Is that slang or something?
I don't know, but we got the combo, so great. Yeah. Hey, did you see that in the mirror? The reflection was weird.
Yeah, my reflection talked to me.
Don't think I'm not doing anything.
Right down the
my reflection kind of gave me like fatherly advice that made absolutely no sense when you were stuck just now. So
wait, seriously? I'm gonna take a picture, see if the flash will make something happen.
Wait for me. You wanna do it? Well, there's more shit to figure out over here. Oh wait, no, there's not. I was writing down the code, by the way. Sorry, she might remember it, but. Do anything dumb. Okay.
Okay. Make it snappy. Get it?
I'm choosing not to get it.
Great. Amazing.
Radio locks. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah. No, it's something.
Anything else I can check out here? Yeah.
Is this what you were talking to me about?
Yep. Old girl did the trick. You think maybe Clarissa was using this before?
Maybe.
You know, to call us and everything?
It was locked, remember? How could she have gotten in?
Same way I did. But then I don't really know how she could have gotten out.
Good point. This is getting really cool. Let's go back up here. So I don't really want to climb all this if there's nothing, but we'll just go up. Okay, you're gonna follow me, so we'll see. Because, again, when it comes to these types of games, I want to explore as much as I can to find all the secrets, all the little hidden items. If there is anything. Ooh, it's spooky, but it's cool. It's a very, like, Twin Peaks sort of vibe. Like a quaint little town where you don't really see anything happening, but that's exactly where things would happen. Oh, wait, yeah, padlock. 3418, right?
3418.
She just remembers it.
18.
thinking, sure. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen, so let's just carry on. I'm trying to see as well whenever those flashes show up if anything else is showing up in the environment. It kind of lights up the whole area. Also, I just like got out of the shower and washed my hair and now it's poofy as fuck. Look at this! There was something behind him! Ghosts! Demons! Aliens! Future people! It's all sci-fi and fantasy and it's awesome and I love it! Yes!
Gonna hate to go out in that. So actually, before we press on, I've had to go pee for like a while now, so since we're stuck anyway,
go in the corner.
I'm sorry, I know this is like way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm gonna totally explode.
It's just pee.
I'll force it out fast.
Everybody pee!
Jonas, really? Please, can you not wait just until I'm back outside?
I was gonna say no, don't force
really
it out.
I can't.
Give me the pee. Pee quieter.
Pee quieter. It's like louder than a rainstorm.
I know the acoustics are really carrying it. Sorry.
Yeah, pee quieter, dude! Whoa!
Clarissa! Okay, that was definitely her. What is she? Is this just like a game to her or something?
Clarissa, come back! We came to help you, don't...
The volunteers are separating each other.
Man, maybe she didn't see us. I don't know, but whatever, she's still there, so we still gotta get to her.
Oh? What if we're not even in the same time?
The handprints are a macabre touch.
Do you know who did that?
Please, Saruman!
Unknown thing teenagers here do.
White Hand of Saruman! The evil.
Clearly, it's the evil, obviously.
It's always the
first
evil.
First finger paint, then they wear our lungs like scarves.
Ew!
Yeah, well, somebody's gotta keep the traditions alive. What was that? You heard that.
The evil!
I'm sure it's just the evil. Again, I forgot this step in between the finger paint and wearing our lungs. They also drop things.
I don't even know why I asked.
Okay, wait, I wonder if I can tap in.
Order.
So maybe there's more places that I can just pull out the radio and get some.
Your day as a student would be, deserving to spoke on the planet. Now I'm making an example
of you, I... Order. You know what'd be cool? If the frequencies we were tapping into were like 94, were like the years.
Just as your day as a student would be, deserving to spoke on the planet.
Okay. That's fucking weird. Okay, never mind. Here we fucking go! Here we go! Dimension time!
High in the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. It's 1 million words, can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second. Hey kids, wanna play a game?
No!
It's talking about the Navy?
Hangman!
Hangman? Be sharp and listen, mister. This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future. How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted
what
time?
Happened?
Like, a test?
Hey, why are we being tested? What did we do?
Here's a simple one to start, so don't hold your breath. What is the name of the school you are standing in?
School we're standing in? Fort Milner!
Sorry.
Like a,
Fort Milner! Fort Milner, right? I mean, that's not...
This is great!
Our friends are planning this tunnel.
Fort Milner! Or was I supposed to say USWRCS? I didn't see what the other ones were. Jesus Christ!
You think that's cruel?
Bumblebee!
You think...
Yeah, you're being mean.
Yeah, you're being really mean right now. Why are you doing this?
Why is...
The question!
What is going on?
Dude! Are those eyes?
Just keep the pointer on the button. Question two. What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call codes?
Cookies! Cookies!
World
nine.
Code. Cookies?
There. Now you're cooking. Coded radio transmitters have an important job, and you wouldn't want them to be unqualified.
Yeah!
Okay, look. Is this a trick? Is whatever I'm gonna say gonna bite me in the ass no matter what?
Because it's even
the case, then...
Watch your language, young lady. There's no room for sass in the armed forces.
Screw you!
Oh, screw you!
We are an island race. And through all our times, the sea has ruled our breaks. But be wary, young ones.
Alright, if I'm answering the questions, you can leave Jonas out of it, okay?
One last round and you've cleared your exam. Pencils ready.
Oh,
how many officers died in the sinking of the USS Kanaloa?
I don't know.
And 10 other ships. And how much sailed? Above all
8,
the
12?
Beyond all loss.
7.
12?
You're off, Bob.
Was that 53?
97 brave men and women died on the USS
Whoa.
Kanaloa. 85 officers. 12 passengers.
Oh.
It all adds up to another fact for the classification board.
That's not how Hangman works!
Just another fact among many.
I'm bad at this.
Man, I didn't mean to get rid of that far.
Just, what the fuck is happening? This is straight! And she's being very nonchalant about everything, just like, if I'm not seeing the questions, let's just leave Jonas out of this, okay? Jonas?
Here I am. I didn't mean to get rid of that far. Just, what
the fuck is he saying? Can I get out of here? Oh wait, maybe I can chew in. Okay, I found it! Shit's going down! Thank you. Holy shit, that's cool! Jonas?
The United States submarine Kanaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
Oh god!
Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
Through the periscope, the commander looks out over the ocean surface. Kanaloa was lost today, lost at sea, near.
Are you the dead officers that sunk on the Kanaloa?
We are.
What are you?
What are you?
And the panic of the... Don't panic. Don't panic.
I'm freaking out, little dude. Oh, Jesus.
What?
I don't fucking know.
Not fun.
Oh.
Are you feeling better? I'm feeling. Let's start with that.
This has been United News, and thank you for listening.
Is this still here?
This is just unbelievable.
Anyone? Can anyone just...
It's gotta be closer. Let's get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but let's just get out of here.
What about the freaking space portal? So is it the ghosts of the people who died in the ship who are talking to me? He said we are an island nation or an island race or something like that. What if it's some... Yeah, it's just the two lights over here that look like eyes. What if it's just demons and the only way they can communicate is through radio signals? That's pretty cool. But somebody pointed out in the comments as well that ghost hunters go around and use radio waves to try and, like, tap into the ghost realm kind of stuff. So that's pretty cool.
Credit says, I'm freaked right now. Be still, so we got to wake her.
Huh?
Marissa? Are we just not going to talk about the fucking portal? The triangle portal? Maybe it's the Bermuda Triangle.
Clarissa! Look at this. The super twins decided to grace me with their presence.
Well, see you later.
I thought we were going for a house call, doctor.
So,
okay, don't even start, Clarissa. We came. We're here. We're happy. All right, don't get all, you know, but be honest. Did you come because I needed help, or did you come because there was a radio?
Clarissa?
I want to hear it from Alex.
No, of course not.
No, Clarissa, of course not. The radio's our way out. You're the way out's appendage. Will this appendage sound the radio, so remember that when you're...
I have no idea what those options
picked. Speaking of the radio, where is it? I don't know. I can't get it to do anything I want. Alex, want to take a look at this?
Yes.
Yeah, no, this is like a low frequency thing. It's just meant for the base. It won't... I don't think it can be now.
Really?
No, isn't there...
Any officers who know your problems full and well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Cross your
fingers. Oh, God.
Wait, Jonas, something just happened. We were in there and then...
Come on, let's just get to Clarissa. What the fuck? We just time skipped.
Clarissa, is there anything like... Can we cover...
What is it? Is something wrong? Or not?
Look, Clarissa might be dead in there.
What? Why? We just heard her. Look, are you...
I thought not so, Jonas. We've, like, done this. We've gone through this door and seen Clarissa twice now, and once she was hanged, and we're about to do it a third time.
Okay, alright, I'm sorry. I believe that. You believe this, so alright. Just keep me posted, I guess, on how that develops.
Jesus Christ!
Clarissa?
I was not even here!
She was in here.
Better gone than dead.
Oh, maybe this was the thing, the radio she was using. If we can get
kinda.
It to... I mean, she got it to kinda work, so we should be home free.
It's not gonna work, Jonas.
Huh? How do you know?
Jonas, we're in a loop. You already... Just... It's okay. Knock yourself out.
Clarissa.
I did it!
Oh, God, no.
Alex, don't worry.
What is the matter with her?
I am an American. Clarissa! There will be other ships. And other souls to sail.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, no!
Oh, my God. Why would she do that?
What the fuck?
Why would she do that? We're not... It's not like we're... She was this is... Jonas, this is so horrible.
Dude! I don't even know what to... Please don't tell me she's actually dead. We should get to the others. I can't even imagine telling them. Or how to tell them.
Telling them? I just want to... We have to round them up before anything else. Before anything like this. I don't even know what happened here, Jonas. If they're thinking of doing the same thing...
We're gonna get up. We'll figure it out. Wow. There's no way she got up from that, right? Like, there's no way. We both saw what happened. That was...
Wait, she's... I can't think of the appropriate word here.
Dead? The word is dead. She should be dead, Alex. I watched her. There was no breaking that fall, so... How'd she walk away? This is impossible, because...
It just goes through a sort of a temporal anomaly.
Yeah.
Time thing. Maybe it's screwed with what happened.
Well, regardless. Good news?
Yes, Jonas, of course it's good news that Clarissa isn't dead. Christ.
That's not why I hesitated. Of course it's good news that she's not dead. I'm just saying if.
You think she's a zombie?
What,
you think she's a zombie? 3 seconds ago you said she couldn't get up from that. Now you're leaping right into zombie.
I'm not saying she's a zombie. I'm saying we don't know what she is currently. Okay, so this wasn't open before because I came in here and down and in. So did she go through here? This is weird! What's going on? I'm so fucking confused! People did say that this is another one of those games that I have to go back and play again to really get everything that was going on.
Time. Let's hope it's less eventful.
Which I also love. I love that. I love games that have a lot of hidden secrets along the way, and then it's when you finish it and you're like, oh, that was there all the time! I love that in movies and everything as well. Oh yeah, not this way. That way leads down to some targets. If those are targets, I don't know. Come on, Jonas! Ah, back to the epiphany field! I wish I epiphanied all that shit that was about to happen. Okay, so my reckoning right now is that we're not in the time that we were in. That is fucking gorgeous over there. The little red light in the distance in the fog and the haze. I love the kind of soft pastel look to everything. Okay, we're going... This is just really weird. Like the way everything works. We are going to the Tui Woods? I guess? I don't know. Navigating this area is really weird. Harden Tower. No, let's just keep going left. Like this stuff hidden in the haze and the red light just breaking through the haze as well. Because I love fog in real life. And just seeing it here is outstanding looking. It's awesome. I love the art style and the tone and the vibe and everything that this game is going for. It's so me. It's so my type of game. Ah, why haven't I played this sooner? It's fucking cool. I should say as well that after the first episode, there's been so much fan art of this game already with me in the game or based around the game and everything just because of that one episode I did, so thank you for that. That's super cool.
I didn't realize just how much woods there were. This is like a genuine forest.
It's like, what, 20 square miles or something? It's like half the island.
Yeah, I thought it was just going to be a park or something.
It's awesome.
There is a park, but it's part of the woods.
I just want to make sure, you know, that we know where we're going. We do.
Hey, Gray.
Is that like, he remember that?
You know, this whole place really creepily reminds me of a park or woods, I guess, near where I used to live. It's really kind of felt just like this. It's weird.
Oh yeah? What was that one called?
Peabody, I think. I'm trying to remember the sign, but like half... Jesus, what are you doing jumping across that? There's like another way down here. I can't believe you even made it.
Not as big a jump as it looks.
You, barely made it, but okay, I guess.
Man, I got an achievement for it as well. Now, well,
so
it's a meme.
Were safer, less knife things per capita. I guess you never considered the danger of whatever's happening right now.
Yeah.
But, you know... Everything's got...
Yeah, we once had a mall Santa who was kidnapping kids. I think that's been so far the scariest thing that's happened.
Cool!
To be fair, that does sound pretty scary.
Was that the way I was supposed to come up or something? I was just like, oh, I'll jump, because the way down doesn't look like it has a way across. Fair enough. Bridge stand, is that where I'm going? Yeah. Wait! Awesome! What does Oxenfree mean? Ollie Ollie Oxenfree. I don't know what that means. I've only heard it, like, in passing. I don't actually know the meaning behind it. Okay, I'm going the right way. Keep up, Jonas! I'm in great shape. Watch me run. Watch me do! I'm going up, right? I'm going up, correct? Not upright.
Whoa. Why is there a cable car here?
Whoa.
Couldn't they just made like a normal bridge? With
it's not a cable car, it's a bridge ferry.
Bridge ferry?
That's an army thing. Kinda cool, right?
Yeah, it's kinda neat, right? It's like going on a gondola ride.
Yeah.
Looks less than welcoming. Or at least it doesn't look very inviting. Or
look, it's a little scary, but I need us, so...
Yeah, I know. Alright, well, let's just see if we gotta take the, conveyor.
Okay, where am I fucking going? Okay, left. Right, okay, got it. I hope I can explore the rest of the area as well, and it's not a case of being like, God, that's awesome. I hope it's not a case of being like, oh, go back here whenever you want and check stuff out, because I might forget.
I think this is the engine. It's not even warm.
Yeah, no juice.
It's not...
Shit.
Unless I'm doing something wrong, it's not working.
No power? I mean, I would think if it had power, these lights would be on.
That's true. Fair point. Smartest thing you've said all day, Jonas. So do I have to get power somewhere? So I don't know if I'm supposed to be radioing things. If there's secret locations around the... Oh, hello. It's a little cabin. There's a stone thing up there. I'm going to use my radio on that when I get up there. If I get up there. Because I bet there's probably a lot of little hidden radio areas in the game, right? Hello?
Power transfer station 167.
Hey, just what we need.
Yeah!
Okay, that's a little strange. Why wouldn't they lock it? I mean, somebody should have locked it.
Monsters?
Right?
Maybe there's no need? Like there's nothing here to steal? Or something?
Alright, I'll go with that just because... What else am I going to do?
Fair fucking point.
Being terrorized on an island by unseen forces really makes you miss television.
Well, maybe if we get the power working, you can catch up on the soaps.
Shut up, Jonas!
I found the circuit breaker.
Wait, like the first thing it says is beware of overload. Do not attempt to restart without supervision.
Your supervisor! I was just gonna say that!
Perfect, you'll be my supervisor. Supervisor Jonas. So what does it say to do?
Just let me do it. That way, if something bad happens, you know.
Okay, thanks.
No problem, it's just that you know, kind of, your way around here. You know when. If someone were to get electrocuted, it should be me, right? It makes
no.
Some kind of circus sense.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Alright,
what did you do? Going into the portal dimension again.
The only one. There's only one switch, and it's the one that says power or whatever. I don't know why I didn't do what it should have. The lamp's flickering. Do you think it's like on backup power now or something?
No.
Might be, but I don't know.
Oh, the sounds are creepy.
Reminds me of a cave.
I can do it.
Just try to get the power on, alright? Everything about this is making my skin crawl.
I don't like that sound. It's looking freaky. I don't like it. Wait for the shakes.
It would have been better had it never been found.
Oh, it's flickering. Oh, it's doing. Oh, there was something there. I saw the eyes.
God, I haven't heard this in forever. This is something my mom used to
say. Oh, fucking Jesus.
I'm so tired of this funhouse bullcrap.
That got me. Power! You did it, Jonas. Fair play to you. Can we get out? Okay, I'm going up to this rock. First.
Was that there before?
No.
Alex?
Hi.
Are you all right? Alex. Not funny. Opposite. Total opposite of funny. Look up.
It was worth it.
Now you sit in the chair. yeah. Did you see when the power came back on? Well, just before the power came back on. Right beside the cabin, there was like two red eyes in the darkness. That's what I was looking around for when the lights went out in the first place. There'd be demons afoot. Maybe this place is worth exploring. Just don't fall in there, because that is certain death. Where's the path you can go over there? Okay, let's try this.
It would have been better had it never been found.
Yep. Here we go!
Dex, since... Well, how do you know you're Bobby
I don't like that one. I don't think there's anything else. The whole fucking map is like shaking around. That was weird. Let's go across. I know it's not where I'm supposed to be going, but I want to explore.
It says it's a, I don't know, catbird station? And the call sign is weird. 60.8? The dial doesn't go that far.
Huh. Maybe I need a radio upgrade. Or downgrade. I don't know. Down we go. That's cool. I'm like tapping into a bunch of different eras. Maybe just the one era. Maybe they're saying it sounds like it's like Bumblebee from Transformers. When he has to talk with the radio. I think that's a good comparison. Let's go into KB Cat!
What a night, huh?
Shut up.
What a night.
What does that mean?
You said it first.
I'm just saying, this isn't anybody's fault, you know. It just happened.
I didn't stuff say happens. It was.
Yeah, you're right. Stuff happens. It just sucks that
we'll right.
Stuff that's happening is, like, really terrifying and annoying.
He's like, I'm just saying, it's not anybody's fault, but, you know, it's your fault.
Humming like a barracuda.
Barracudas don't hum.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
Well, this one is.
I like a little banter.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, wait, I can just... Oh, okay. I was just listening to them. I thought it was music. But I didn't think it was music. I was making it sound like it. Whatever. Don't judge me. It's fun. Hopefully we find Wren. And then we find Hummingbird. Here will do. This is my stop. Thank you.
Well, when you look at that, it didn't collapse. That's one good thing that happened tonight.
Don't fret so much. You're with Alex right now, alright? Queen of the,
I'm not helping you.
Well, fine. I don't need your help. I'm the queen.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right?
Some people camp here, but it's weird. I don't know why they just leave their tent.
Looks kind of dumpy. Like, I don't know, like it's been abandoned. But anyways, you used to come here as a kid, right?
Yeah, with my brother.
With Michael? Yeah? Like, with your mom and dad, or?
Sometimes mom and dad, but mostly just him and me.
Oh, that's cool. Like he'd be babysitting you. He used to come here a lot as a kid.
Oh, no!
I mean, that's what Ren made it so.
Didn't you already say that?
Did I? I only mentioned it because my family trip.
Oh, the fire's on!
We're awful. My mom would always insist on going to Missouri every single year. Ugh. I mean, it was all we could afford, but still. That's a lot.
Why was it so bad?
It just was nothing to do. And my parents wanted to give me a good time, and they couldn't, and I could tell.
Wait, wasn't this. We passed this a minute ago, right? And it wasn't burning?
I honestly don't remember.
Why am I the one going through the time loops and not him?
Anyways. I think places are pretty much what you make of them, you know? And not the other way around.
I think I agree.
It's just a theory, anyway.
A game theory! Aw, come on,
Ren! I used to come here a lot as a kid, right? The islands. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
Something's wrong. We've already done this, like, twice.
Done what? Because I don't remember any of this.
We're going in circles.
There's a ball here now.
Same damn trees, like, I don't know how many times now.
We just got off the tram thing, Alex. This is all new.
This is, new. What? Kind of weird. I had the exact same train when I was a kid.
Yeah, why would a toy company make two, right?
Fair point.
Oh, love the jokes. Keep it up. See what happens.
Push in the face. That's just what happened. Wait, can I take it again? Hit ball. Boosh.
Take that. Ball.
Take it again.
Who's there?
So it's just... I'm taking a picture of the ball moving that you're kicking, just so you know.
Oh, I don't like this. Oh, Jesus.
All right, who are you?
Maybe don't antagonize whoever.
Good one.
I think we have a sense of humor.
Hey, come on!
See, they're acting like, if that was me, and I was in that situation, I kicked the ball and I came back, and I was like, no! And I'd be fucking gone! Not like, hey!
Oh my god.
What was that?
Alex,
my doctor's not gonna be happy with my blood pressure this year.
Yeah, mine neither.
Okay, the ball is gone now. What is happening? I'm freaking out, man! Oh god, Jonas isn't here. I'm alone and uncomfortable. Please don't tell me he's fucking dead now.
Whoa, wait, what's happening?
You should break up with Clarissa.
Michael to break up with Clarissa. It's for the best.
What?
But Michael's dead. How can I even...
Wait, we've done this before.
Come on!
What? Stop, but I kicked that stupid ball and everything! What more do you want?
It's alright, we must have just missed, something.
Are you... Can you kind of remember more now?
It's starting to stick.
Ooh, yeah, I'm still sort of... Well, how we get out of this.
Whatever, I'll deal with it.
Huh. This is... It's just like the armoire in the cave. Super duper old, but in, like, new condition.
There we go. You play the music to break the loop.
I felt like a pressure in my head until right now. Maybe doing that fixed the loop. But whatever you did helped something, I think.
Feel any better? Maybe... Remember all the times we tried to do here now?
No, not really. I mean, I remember the ball thing, but that... I guess that didn't just happen, right? I don't know. I feel like I just woke up from a dream. Everything's so vague. Let's just keep going and get Ren.
More rocks up ahead. I want to go into them. Ghosts, huh?
So, ghosts, huh?
Ghosts.
Fucking ghosts, am I right?
The ghosts.
Do they have to want anything?
Just most of the time, don't they, like, maybe isn't that why they're trapped here or whatever? Because they didn't do something they needed to in life, or...
I don't know. This feels
gunfire.
But maybe that's just because we're living
it. I just hope they want to, like, play soccer every once in a while, and that's it.
It's a plane, gunfire. Real or movie?
Damn,
like, any idea what's going on.
Oh,
that must be the
waste
station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway?
Oh, no.
Jonas, we're repeating the same stuff again.
We are? Huh. It's kind of weird. There's your boy.
Hey, Ren! We made it, finally.
Ren?
Oh, God.
Ren!
Seriously, Ren, you can have a dread freak out on your own time. I don't have the patience to worry about you right now, so come on, little out of here.
Ren?
What's he doing? Is he, like, sleepwalking?
Oh, God, which kid player do I do?
That was sleep during all this.
I'm in there. Come on, pal, the neighbors are here, and they want to buy some sugar.
This isn't a guy on drugs. Not that I want to, like, alarm you.
Yeah, I don't want to say the word possession here, but...
But what? Okay.
Which one do I pick? This one, because he was on this side when I came in. Right? That's good logic.
I don't know if you remember, but the last time we got stuck, we used one of these things to get out of it, so... I'm not just messing around right now.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, maybe
I remember.
I have to do both.
Kind of.
I remember! Ha! Any faster now. That's cool music.
Hey, where'd Ren go? He was standing right there.
Ren, are you still here?
Let's go check up here again. It's gonna take me a while to figure out that thing. Like, white time loops are happening and all that shit. That's freaky. Damn it.
Ren must have used this to call us.
That looks smashed.
Okay, wait, where am I going? Save Ren. Relay point. But the bridge was right there, and that would have brought me somewhere else. Ooh, that's not cool looking.
Maybe we shouldn't, go near him.
Ren, can you hear me?
I mean, I know they say don't move somebody with a spine injury, but it's like, we gotta do something, right?
Yeah, any thoughts on what we could do?
If I did have any thoughts on what would solve this, wouldn't that be a little weird?
Ren? The window came and I started hiding. Maybe I can do something with this. Yep! Excuse me, the solution! You when you were possessed! I'm gonna do my thing, Jonas! I'm a professional! You see? Exactly as intended! Okay, where the fuck are we now? Underwater again?
Jesus, Ren, are you?
Oh, God. You don't dare care.
Oh, shit. Where'd Jonas go?
Feels finished. No.
Were you in Ren?
Get home.
Jeez.
Sometimes.
A plot?
Can we, help you, or...?
Leave.
Maybe, but I don't really...
Rounded. Margaret. Pretty. Little. Happy.
That old woman? What she used to do
with that old woman was... Young once. We were...
Young once.
Sit.
Still.
Bear fruit.
Give me a week.
Why is this? Why? Actually, thanks for coming, by the way.
Sure.
Why is this happening? I mean, I've been here. I visited this place like 15 times. Island's haunted, Ren.
Like haunted with memories or elevators on their period haunted? The second one.
Oh,
hey, is this thing working?
Yeah.
If you were to hear this out there, in a whatever, I'm at the control on Everett's Island.
Hey, she listened to us. Great.
So, if anyone here, what is this? I'm trying to communicate with her.
Does she know how to even work that stuff? Doesn't sound like it.
We should get back there before she freaks out and runs away again.
I think that was our cue then. It's kind of a shortcut back to the communication tower if we go through this fence. Shouldn't take that long.
I think it's actually locked.
Not from this side. It's a little latch. I can see it from the window.
Okay, so we're going... this way? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Oh! 3 out of 12 anomalies. Ooh! So the stones. Okay! Cool! Finally, this episode of Oxenfree here! Ooh, this is a good game! This is awesome! So, it seems like the people who run that submarine, or people who have died at sea, or something like that, people on the island or something, are communicating through the radio, and it's like the only way they can. They can communicate through the people, but it's inaudible muttering. So that's why it sounds like they're talking in different voices, because there's so many of them all trying to get through at once, so they form sentences together. And then opening up those rifts seems to allow, like, it's like tweaking the signal, and then you can just hear them perfectly. It's like erecting a signal tower kind of thing, and then you can hear them properly. That's really cool! I like the map actually looks like they brought out the map and they wrote down help Clarissa, and then when they actually helped her, they just crossed it off. Really cool, really nice attention to detail. I can't wait to see what the hell is going on in the rest of this. This is really cool. This is a really fun game to play, and I'm really glad I started playing it, because it's really intrigued me, and I love the mystery too, and I love the whole sense and the vibe and everything that's going on. It's very much my style, so I hope you guys are enjoying it just as much as I am. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face! I make a rope! Whoosh! Whoosh! Thanks guys, I will see you later!
Oh,
there's a guy!
What did I just say?
Whew! Super intriguing! It's awesome!